Police are searching for two suspects who they say shot a man in the chest in the Soundview section of the Bronx. Video shows the two men on a motorbike driving down Lafayette Avenue back on June 13th. Investigators say one of the suspects fired at a 24-year-old victim, striking him in the chest. He was rushed to the hospital in stable condition. Now, if you recognize the suspects or the bike, call Crime Stoppers at 800-577-TIPS.